The United States and Mexico have moved to calm the waters as the row over a border wall threatens to boil over and damage trade between the neighbours. President Enrique Peña Nieto and President Trump spoke by phone for an hour. Both camps said the conversation had been productive, but fundamental differences remain. Mexican billionaire Carlos Slim called on both men to reach agreement, as hostility serves no purpose. I'm not thinking of a catastrophe. Cinematically, Trump is not the Terminator. He's a negotiator. Mexico is the third largest global trader with the United States, and a trade war as a result of Trump's wall will threaten both economies. However, Trump continues to talk tough.
As you know, Mexico, with the United States, has out-negotiated us and beat us to a pulp through our past leaders. They've made us look foolish. We have a trade deficit of $60 billion with Mexico.
President of the United Mexican.
The Mexican president's office said that both leaders agreed to solve these differences as part of an all-encompassing discussion of all aspects of the bilateral relationship.
Constructivamente. Para fortalecer.